Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies, and today we are going to discussing about nested list. Nested list means one list item inside another list item, how to place. Is it possible? Yes, 100% it's possible, there is no problem. We have basically two lists available. One is the order list and second one is the unorder list, right? So order list, inside order list we can place. Means the main list is order list and the sub list is also order list. Main is order list and sub list is also order list. One list inside another list placing is called as the nested list. Nested list. So OL inside OL. As similarly, UL inside UL. UL inside UL. Means unorder list inside another unorder list. Yes, possible. There is no problem. Next, similarly, cross mapping. OL inside I want to place UL, sir. OL inside I want to place UL. Yes, it is also possible. And the similarly, UL inside OL I want to place. Yes, that is also possible. The first two are the homogeneous series, in the sense the same outer list and sub list both are same. First two. And the second two, outer list different, inner list is different. But all these combinations are the valid combinations. There is no problem in that one. So OL inside OL is possible. UL inside UL is possible. OL inside UL possible. UL inside OL is also possible. Everything is valid combination. Now we'll see the small example. This is UL, unorder list. We are taking some names here. Suppose Samsung. This is the main list. Nested list contains the generally two lists. One is the main and second one is the sub. This is the main list. We'll write just a small comment here. This is the main list. Next, we want to prepare the sub list. Where, sir? Under the Samsung. We want to prepare the sub list under the Samsung. The Samsung is one company name. Vivo is also one company name. But Samsung producing a lot of mobile models. I want to list out all the models under the Samsung. So go to the Samsung here and start the UL tag. Start UL tag. So observe the position here. UL, we are writing inside the LI. That means it becomes as a sublist of the Samsung. It becomes as a sublist of the Samsung. So take the here UL, UL inside LI. Write couple of models coming from the Samsung. Suppose S24, LI close. Next, similarly, LI followed by Fold 5, Z Fold 5. This is the option. Now see that this is one of the list item and that one placed inside the another list item. So this is called as nested list. So internal list, what we can call, sir? This is we can call as a sublist. This we can call as sublist. And what about the symbols, sir? Main list is comes by default to disk. Main list is comes by default with the disk. And sublist is comes by default with the circle. The default settings of the HTML. Nested list is comes with the circle. And main list is comes with the disk. And what about UI, Vivo, sir? Same matter. Go to the Vivo. And here we can start the sublist. Again, UL. And UL inside. Well, again, sub items. List out some of the models. X100. And V29. And T2X. Some models are listed here. Some models are listed here. This is also nested list. And where it is placed, sir? In the outer list, that is the Vivo. So these two comes under the Samsung and these three comes under the Vivo. Now see the output. So this is the designing pattern. Nested list, but similar. Unordered list. Unordered nested list. So Samsung, Vivo, company names is considered as a main list. Model names is considered as a sublist. main list, sub list, generally they comes with the different symbol. Is it necessary, sir? Differentiation purpose. This is main and this is sub, and differentiation purpose. Generally, we have to use always the different symbols and different numberings. Now, same way, I want to design order list also. This is an order list, bulleting styles. The same way, can I go for the order list, sir? 100% possible. And where the ULs available, that all ULs just replace with the OLs. I'm just copy pasting the program with a small separator line break. Main list as is. This UL replacing with OL. UL replacing with OL. This is. Now see that OL, OL inside another OL. So this is also nested list. But which kind of nested list are? Ordered nested list. Previous one is the unordered nested list. So see that. What is the numbering system here, sir? Both list comes with the default numbering 1, 2, 3, 4 only. Decimal numbers. The both numbers are comes with the default numbering system 1, 2, 3, 4. Main list 1, 2, 3, 4. Sub list also 1, 2, 3, 4. But it is not good way, sir. Both main and nested list should not maintain the same series. So you should always follow the different series of numbers. Then how to change this one? Go to the nested list. Take the type equals to small a. Go to the sub list come nested list. Type equals to small a. And similarly here also type equals to small a. So the main list comes with the decimal format 1, 2, 3, 4. And the sub list is comes with the alphabetical series small a. Now refresh once with the page. This is pattern. You should always maintain the main and sub list with the different symbols or with the different numberings. That is giving an idea and a good looking for the users also. Can I change the sub list with the different numbers, sir? Means one is alphabet required, another one is Roman number required, sir. Yes, sir, that is our wish. First nested list is comes with A and second nested list comes with I. Check it once. This is. But every point displaying with the different number, it creates some problems to users. So better always follow the uniformity. Better always follow the uniformity. Next. The two combinations I shown, UL inside UL, OL inside OL. Like that, I want to go for the cross combination, sir. UL inside OL, OL inside UL. Yes, 100% possible. The same code you have to write, just change the tag name. Just change the tag name. See, I'll make that also. One more nested list I'm creating. But observe that one, outer tag OL. Outer element is OL and inner element is UL. The main list I am taking as a OL, sub list I am taking as a UL. You can observe the series here, UL, UL. And these two we placed inside the OL. So order list inside unordered list. Possible 100%. So we can see that this is numbers inside bullets. Numbers inside bullets. Can I go for the reverse operation? Bullets inside numbers. Yes, sir. The same code. Just shuffle the tag names. UL place, I'm going to writing OL. UL place, I'm writing OL. And outer tag, I'm taking as a UL. You can observe that one. The main tag is UL. The main tag is UL. And the sub tags are the OLs. The subtags are the OLs. So UL inside OL combination, this one. The same thing, ulta direction it will come, see then. So dots is comes outside, numbers are comes inside. Combination reverse. So UL UL, OL OL, OL inside UL, UL inside OL. Any combinations we can go. Can I go for the more levels, sir? Here we discussed two levels only, main and sub. I need deep nested list also. Third level, fourth level, fifth level. Yes, there are any number of levels we can go. And 100% system, so HTML supporting that one. There is no problem in that. So if you want to go for more levels, what to do? S4 is there. S4 instead, you have to start another tag. Now see that this is the three stepping levels. UL inside, OL, OL inside again, OL. Otherwise, UL. This is the third one, third nested process. Why this one, sir? And already S4 is there. S4 inside, we have variants available. S4 Pro, S4 Plus, or something like that. That models, if I want to list out, then you can go for the third level, this. HTML supporting, there is no problem. Based on our requirement, we can go for any number of levels. So this is about the nested list in HTML point of view. Thank you all.